Yo, what's up? It's James Famba. So what I wanted to do was I'm just going to tape myself actually working so you can see how easy this is to make money online, all right? Once again, I'm not cold calling nobody, all right? No one. Time freedom, people. All I'm going to do is post my ads. I'm wearing what you're seeing right now. I shot a video already on YouTube, okay? So I'm wearing the same thing. I shot a video. It only took me 10 minutes maximum. And then I'm going to post some ads on Craigslist. And also what I want you to see is people ask me, yo, how do you get all your ads on Craigslist? If you're serious about making money online, you have to treat this like a real business, all right? This ain't a one-time thing. Like, let me go into my payment proof real quick before I get started, because I want you to understand, like, the magnitude. All of these, all right? All of these payments that you see. Let me start way back here. Let me go back to... I want you to see a consistency of time. Let's go to May. Let's just start here, fuck it. Look, from April 20th, right? This is when I pretty much really got, you know what I mean, with Lee Lightning. You see all April, right? I'm gonna scroll up. All May, you see that, right? You can see the dates on the side here. All May. You see I'm scrolling up? All May. See it? It's still going. This is May. We gonna be all right. Now let's go to the next page. Now you see it showed some May right there, right? But let's scroll up. Now we're scrolling up. All June. And we're in July. Well, now we're getting into August. All July. Boom. Okay? Now, back to this. When people ask me, I want you to see all of my... I want you to see my inactive ads. Let's click on inactives. Look at that. There's three pages of inactive ads. Ads that were flagged, went down. Look at that. There's three pages of them, okay? Now, I do have other Craigslist accounts where I have tons of ads live. When people say, how'd you become this Craigslist guy? How are you doing this? Like, I want you to really win. It's called not giving up on your dream because it's worth it to you, you know? It's called, when I first started online, I was so broke that I didn't even have $20. I didn't even have $25 to use to pay for a Craigslist paid ad, okay? So I was at zero. You know, a lot of people sometimes when they come online, you're not really at zero. Some people complain, but they're not really at that grind level. Maybe they can still get a little help from mom and dad or their cousins or their friends. They still have a little backup. They still have beer money. You know that, you know what I'm saying? When they say they can't invest in themselves, but they can go buy the unnecessaries. It took me having my back against the wall and going at it every day. So look, this one of my accounts, they don't have that many ads live, right? I'm about to post another ad now. I'm going to renew this one in Pittsburgh. You see, it's already set. Boom. And now what I'm going to do is I'm going to post another ad, okay? Live in front of you. Let me pick a place. Let's go to Craigslist. I'm just going to pick a random place and do it live in front of you. Let's try, I'll do Reading. I'm going to post in the freaking job section. And I'm keeping my ads simple. I'm gonna get you, get you, get you, get you. Stay back, Melania. Oh, I don't care. She got her tank top on. Hey. Thank you. Crazy. I'm not going to use any images. Boom. And now that ad should be live and ready. Let's check it out. Yes, it is. You see that? So now when we go to the active ads, you see that, right? So I did that. I posted that live in front of you. And you can see the cities that it's in. And I'm in New York City right now. You saw how short that was? Now, to the consistency of the ads that you see me getting paid. I'm not a give up person. This ain't a lottery. You know, a lot of people look at making money online as some sort of lottery ticket. Nah, this is real business. You know what I mean? Like, real people are going to visit these ads. And another thing is, you got to be consistent, okay? So a lot of people, I think they want to have people's results after the thought. Like, here's a perfect example. Let me log into my other Craigslist account. See this one? Let me go to this one. Now you see some ads get flagged, and guess what? When an ad gets flagged, you put it back up there. Are you fighting for your family's freedom? Are you fighting for your financial freedom? Or are you just going to be shoved around? You know what I mean? Like, so when ads get flagged, I put them back up. It's consistent. This is business. You know? So that's just another one. So that's the thing. It's not a secret. It's about knowing how to do things. It's about knowing what kind of words to use. It's about knowing professionalism and just going for it. All right. I showed you that so you could see that that's what it is. And what I'll do is I'll also, yeah, let me go right here to YouTube. Look, what I'll do is I'm going to go to my YouTube page. And look, you can see right here, 1 hour ago. So look, right there, what you're seeing, is I showed you me posting a Craigslist ad. I just did that one for you. You see, I just shot a YouTube video an hour ago. I'm still dressed the same. How long did that take? A total of 30 minutes of work, you know? That 30 minutes of work, being consistent every day, knowing what to do, generates thousands and thousands and thousands of dollars for people. Millions of dollars for some people when they work hard, all right? So there's no secret to this. Take it seriously and you can win, all right? If you're somebody who doesn't like doing the old cold calling and stuff like me, then maybe you like the method that I use. It's simple. I post my ads. I shoot my videos. I do a little stuff on Facebook, like chatting with people. I'm done. My YouTube videos, look at this one right here. I'm circling. This one had 598 views. I've made tons of sales. You can see here all these. All these that I'm scrolling to on the side are videos of mine that I put up. You know, when I first started, I had no videos up, okay? Look, another video up showing when I made $112. Look at this video from a long time ago showing when I made $100. So it's about being there and being consistent and showing people that this is real and, you know, that anyone could do this. So if you like the way I do things, which is pretty much I'm not cold calling anyone. My daughter's loud. I'm not cold calling people. I'm not bothering friends and family. But yet, I'm still able to make thousands of dollars. Thousands of dollars. You know, if you know our company's comp plan, I'm making thousands of dollars. So if that be something you're into, then just click the link below. I showed you me working live so that you could see it's about a grind. I showed you that I get my ads flagged as well, and you stick with it. And that's how you create a better life, because let's be real. Time flies so fast that the year will be over before you know it. And if you don't take action, your life will be the exact same as it was the last year. And then there'll be somebody else who took little action and their life can be so different. Like, you know what I mean? Just by doing the same process that I'm doing every day, videos, Craigslist, Facebook. And that's the broke man's way of doing it. I can afford to pay for traffic and stuff now, but you know, it's just, I'm making all this money if you're doing free advertising, right? So if that's something you'd be into, click the link below. If you want fast results, then have money so that you can pay for traffic. But if you want to get your feet wet, you want to make money, but you don't have the money to spend, you join the program. Now you just need to know how to market it and you don't want to talk to people. Maybe you're afraid of sales pitching. Then this is how you do it, all right? I haven't sales pitched anybody to make any of these sales. Not one sales pitch came out of me. Shooting the videos comes from becoming more confident and just doing your thing, all right? So I wanted to show you that. If you are interested in working with me, then click the link below and you're gonna get my bonus where I actually show you how I'm able to get my ads to stick and stay live. I actually show you how I'm shooting these videos. I show you places where you can advertise, and I just guide you that way, all right? My name is James Famba. Take care, be blessed, and click the link below if you want to join with me. All right, peace.